As we mentioned, Tom Barrett wasn't the only Democrat to join the race for governor last week. Secretary of State Doug LaFollette also jumped in. He joins us now from our Madison affiliate, WKOW-TV. Secretary LaFollette, thanks very much for being with us. Let me begin by getting a better understanding of why you felt compelled to join this race at this moment in time.
Well, for the last month, as the Government Accountability Board has been looking over the names and making decisions, it was clear there was going to be a recall. There were over a million signatures, and it was clear it was going to happen. I've been getting a lot of people pushing me to run. And their basic motivation is they think that I have the best chance to defeat Walker because of my long history of winning elections. I won four straight elections when Tommy Thompson won four straight elections. And also because I'm not a Madison liberal. I've always been a bit of a maverick, sort of like Bill Proxmire, etc. And I've got support from independents and Republicans as well as Democrats all across the state. And in a short campaign, we need a candidate who gets going quickly with that broad state base. And therefore I decided to do it.
Let's get into that, because you're right, there is a very short time frame for all of this. And I'm wondering if you can help me understand your path to victory. You have said you're not going to take big money from special interest groups. And I'm wondering, how do you get your message out to voters, some of whom still don't seem to know you perhaps as well as you would like?
Well, that's definitely a liability. But what I'm thinking is that here in Wisconsin, we started doing something different. When thousands of people stood in the rain and the cold and collected a million names, when thousands came to the Capitol to say, we don't like what's happening, we said, we want to take democracy back. And this is going to be a people's campaign. And because of my long record of running campaigns without money and by shaking hands and meeting people, I think that brings Doug LaFollette into the campaign with the right attitude and bringing Wisconsin ahead with the basic way it all started back when the recall began.
I was very interested in asking you about some comments you made when you made your announcement that you're going to be running. You said, and I'm quoting here, I am very sad, and you're talking about the recall effort, I'm very saddened that this magnificent effort, this historic effort, this real people's democracy was hijacked by the same old big money politics that we thought we had rejected. That was said in reference to not Scott Walker, but Kathleen Falk. An interesting comment.
Well, what I would say, Mike, is it's in reference to both. I wasn't talking about any candidate, and I didn't mention a candidate, but it's obvious that at least two of the candidates in this race are taking large million-dollar out-of-state contributions, super PACs, anonymous people putting money into Wisconsin, telling people who to vote for. And that isn't why people stood in the rain and the cold. They wanted to take back our democracy for people, not for out-of-state money, no matter what party it's coming from.
Can Kathleen Falk win if she is the candidate to run against Scott Walker?
I think she'll have a hard time. I like Kathleen. She's been a friend for years. But I don't think she has the statewide ability to win this election, given her reputation.
You mentioned earlier, and you've mentioned this a couple of times since announcing your candidacy, that you have won over Republicans and independents in past elections. But give me a sense of why a Republican in today's world would vote for you rather than vote for Governor Walker.
Well, I've gotten phone calls from Republicans. Some of them gave their first names and said, look, I voted for Walker, but I wasn't expecting this. I've just been kind of Republican, and I believe in economic conservative principles, but I didn't want this for Wisconsin. And I think there are a lot of Republicans out there who feel that way, and they're independent-minded, and they care and they love Wisconsin the way I do. And I think they will support someone like Doug LaFollette, who wants to bring us together. You know, I've stressed civility. We've got to stop screaming and yelling at each other. And there may be extreme Democrats and extreme Republicans who won't come together. But the majority of people of both parties, I think, will come together under the leadership of a mature governor like Doug LaFollette, who has nothing to prove for himself. I'm doing this because I care about Wisconsin, and I want to help us get going ahead again.
Secretary of State Doug LaFollette, the latest candidate in the recall election for governor. We appreciate your time today. Thanks very much for being with us.
And don't forget to check my website, douglafollette.com.
All right. Thank you very much, Mr. Secretary. Next, how people feel about the Tea Party and unions.